you're always excited for conference tournament, but I think this year brings just another level of knowing, you know, all the adversity we've gone through with COVID and every program's gone through to get to this point, to know that our kids have done, you know, what they've needed to do to protect themselves and protect our program and to be able to actually be here to compete. We're just thrilled that we've gotten to this point. Yeah, I mean, I think we're obviously really proud of our individual award winners, but you know, the biggest comment I made on the bus when we celebrated them is that, you know, those awards don't happen unless you're a great team. And I think that goes to show how much we're respected for the work we've done as a team this year. The bye was really crucial for us, obviously, with playing, with dressing eight, you know, scholarship players. You know, we were all in to get that bye. We needed it. We knew that it was going to be crucial, and we've done that job. And we've taken advantage of that opportunity to rest our team a little bit. And now it's back to work. And, you know, there certainly is with now the extra game. You know, we have three different teams that are both, all three really, really good. And we don't know, you know, who will play. So, you know, we'll do our best to prepare for them and as much as we can. But I also think when you get to tournament time, so much is about your team and how you're playing and how you're executing. And so I don't want to overwhelm us with, well, maybe we'll see this or maybe we'll see this. You know, we don't know yet, but we do know that we need to score, and we do know that there are certain things that Charlotte needs to do to win, and so that's going to be our big focus. When you get to this stage, when, you know, teams are competing at this level, and as you advance in the tournament, teams are really, really good, and so the separation is so small. And what are those things that separate you? The little things, and those little things really are the big things, right? Your pace, your effort. You know, every loose ball has got to belong to Charlotte. Every box out, every tag up, every transition, three, contesting great shooters, playing the scout. You know, all those things are the difference between winning a championship and not.